Go, go.
Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
What?
And the son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
here. Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter. Anymore.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo, Doc, to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks. Perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs, medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia. We have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sarge.
Deke! Corporal! See you, man.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
There you go. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, big spender. Okay, now that's more like it. Huh? Ah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Come in. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go out to Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet. Doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out. Okay.
Thank you. What's this? Okay. At last.
There we go.
NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to foster cooperation. They fostered something. Nations a seat at the table for years. The UN is out there running just fine without us. One of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. They're just gonna go ahead in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope? Maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack. Thank you. Reaper!
No!
Could make something out of this.
Open up, don't get all day.
Corporal St. John.
Hello, Sergeant.
Corporal.
Harge.
Anything else? That all you need? Okay. Well, good choice. That'll last you. Anything else?
Sergeant.
That all you need? Okay. Okay. Corporal St.
John. Hey, Corporal St. John.
Oh, Jesus.
We'll see you around.
You hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? Recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
The doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... he was all right.
Oh, okay. That's it, then.
Why are you still on my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Moving!
Yes!
Sergeant!
See you, Corporal.
One, two. Follow the cadence!
Yeah, yes, sir!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Hold on, I got this.
Keep it together.
Got it. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Got this. Hang on. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What camp? This camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Okay, look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running, stay out of sight.
But he's drowned. Ain't scrap. Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Use this.
That's it.
Better than nothing.
Of these nests. Poor fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Said thank you for helping me out of it.
And look, Just following orders. Yeah, sure, Weaver. Let's take a look around. I can use these. What do we got? Okay, militia gear. Looks like they got dragged off. More tracks. Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got? Still got this. Tracks lead this way. A mine. Yeah, this is it. Hey, Captain, I found them. It looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they alive?
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. And if they have your friend, I'll find him.
Thank you. Curry out.
Anarchist symbols, gotta be the place.